We only have the one camera going now, but I could almost stop this right here. Jig. Jig. Fish. Ready? Fish. Told you. I told you. I told you. Everybody, welcome back to the channel. I'm John Ronay, sophisticated redneckery, and we have my good buddy Alex on board with us today. Why don't you tell him what we're doing today, big man?
We are going after some big migratory rockfish, aka striped bass, in the Chesapeake Bay down in southern Maryland.
And again, these fish are starting to come down, or coming down from Jersey. They'll head south for the winter. The other day we came out, you guys saw that video a couple back, it was amazing. So Alex and I were like, why not, man? The weather's supposed to be nice, a little overcast, but it's gonna be in the 50s, and it's very calm out here. We were coming out and I was like, man, it can't be much calmer than this, and damn it, it's calmer.
Yeah.
So, all right, well, we're gonna get after them. We're running plastics again. We're gonna run some metals. We got some metal jigs. We're dropping down diamond jigs. And all sorts of setups, so see what we can get into. Thanks for joining us, y'all. What's up, Home Slice?
Our first trip was insane. Demo mode, we probably caught 20 on the first trip.
Running deeper?
No, they were here. I couldn't believe they were so shallow.
Yeah.
We're just looking now.
Yeah, I don't see anything out there.
You see the gannet sitting on the water, you want to creep up.
They're all something.
All right, guys, it's been slow going so far. We're just looking for birds right now. Days like this where you have or marks, but it's been slow. We came up 8 miles up the bay, and we're just looking for signs of life in the fish.
There we go. Little one. Little one. He's whole. He's not even fighting.
First fish in the boat, baby!
Nice.
First fish in the boat.
That's a 20 inch one.
Beautiful little fish. Pick. I hate taking picks while I'm freaking, there's fish on.
He hit it, he thumped it. You know what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna turn the live well on, put a couple in there so I can get a cool pick.
All right.
Oh. All right. So once again, the birds will lead you to them, guys. Sometimes they're biting, sometimes they're not. We got some diving birds up here in front of us. Nothing crazy. Key is to get up on the birds, but not drive into them. You get these guys that are blowing up these birds. They drive up 100 miles an hour, and they wonder where all the fish go. Well, just gotta ease your way into it. Ease your way. Here we go, y'all. I mean, the whole screen's lit up. This is what mine's gonna look like, y'all, when my screen gets lit up. That's what we're looking for.
There we go.
Bro, they're everywhere. That's the big end of the day right there. Found them. Yeah, buddy, we're on them. I got three already.
Any size to them?
There's some big ones down there. I just got thumped by something pretty heavy. Nice marks and full screen school. So there's about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There's probably about 10 boats up here, some birds. I've had some bigger marks, but yeah, it seems to be that smaller class of fish, that average fish. I'll let you know if we get anything bigger.
All right, thanks, brother.
All right, later. Fish on. He said, God damn. Well, he's peeling drag on this bad boy. Sorry, Pete.
directly on the bottom.
Look at that, dude.
There we go.
You got one finally? Atta boy. Not a bad class fish right there.
Oh, no.
What'd you do? Get the Dink Award?
Yeah.
Got him on that new jig. Just picked that bad boy up.
Oh, there's some birds up there. Hell yeah. Get that. Go, let's go.
Damn. Hold on. I got to come up from 70 feet.
I know.
Let's roll. You ready?
Yeah, what do you think?
Where are they?
Take a left. Hell yeah. 55 feet. Good.
Are this fish blowing
Watch
up?
This. Yep. I'm going to get one.
Oh, I see him blowing up. I love it. I love ripping across the surface, man. Oh, they're everywhere. You don't even need to fuck. We can just drop. All right, I'm going to go with you on that. You go with me on this. I love ripping on the surface, man, like that.
Yeah,
there he was. Dude, oh my God. Okay, I hope that dragged. Oh, I got a big one. Probably. He's actually pulling. Yep, that's a big one of the day. I was just trolling about 10 feet. Dude, we moved to the bigger fish. Yes. Yeah, I felt him take that thing.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, dude. Bigger fish right there, baby. That's what we're talking about. Beauty, beauty. 25-inch fish right there, baby. Let's get in that. Oh, you're good. You're good. Thanks for letting me catch you. All right, guys, so the bigger fish are definitely under the birds, chasing these birds around, trying to find the pockets of birds for the bigger fish. We get these little dinks all day long, the 16 to 20s. Not what we're looking for.
There.
Attaboy. Look at this bird.
Oh, look at that big one beside it, dude. Get down there, right there.
Wish I had a little lure on.
It was double the size of this. That other one. Big, dude. It was nice.
That's a bigger fish for you right there. A little fatty.
Yeah.
Fatty boomer fatty.
Head to That's so thick down there you can't even tell you caught. Okay. Alright. Be a better one. Oh shit. Alright, look at this one.
You got Mark on? He's not feeling any drag, he's heavy.
Yeah. The biggest one of the day for me.
This one right there. Awesome fish, bro. Fish on. Nope. Lost him. Had him, lost him. I think he was holding on to that tail. Fish on, fish on. Oh, he came off. That's two that have come off this lure. This is not gonna last long in my arsenal if they keep coming off. Like, I wonder if they're just biting it and holding on to it. Cause that's the one with the trailer, right? Big school of fish down there for sure. Some bigger ones below it. All right, we're coming into a bunch of fish here. It's a heavy jig, y'all. I'm using a 3-ounce jig. Oh, I thought something just popped it. There it is. All right, come on, you gotta set that hook, dude. Get that hook into him this time. Golly. Get some, son. Nice little fish. Come here, son. This is what they're doing. They're hitting that trailer, y'all, just like that. There he is. Oh, I baited him into that one, man. I baited him in. I noodled him. A little son of a gun. I literally was twitching that worm on the bottom, man. Just twitching that. That's what they're doing. They're hitting that worm. Look at that. Big worm. Big perm. I'm not messing with these dudes, man. I'm not messing with these dudes no more. They're liking this little dangly, wormy thingy. All right, so now the birds are all moving back through that fleet.
We got good marks right here.
Oh, sorry. He's pulling a little drag. Still small, but. Come on, little fish. Y'all, super fun. Got them on the Chong's jig heads. You guys can see the jig head right there, Chong's jig heads. I'll do a link right there. Guys, go check them out on Facebook and Instagram. Dude's got good stuff. Oh yeah, unless I snagged him. He's not peel and drag though. Not a bad little fish. Take that, dude. Beauty. Beauty, Clark. This might be the dink award of the day. Oh my god, maybe not. Did I snag him? No way, that's head shakes. Nope. Is this gonna be a sneaky 30?
No.
He was trying to drag, pull drag. Oh yes it is.
Nice.
That is my fatty of the day.
That's a good one.
Dude.
Nice.
Get some. Get some. Look at that fatty.
That's a good one.
You guys want to know what fishes are? Right there. 20, 25 and a half inch fish.
Hell yeah.
25 and a half. Beauty.
Oh yeah.
Man, they are ready to go. This cold water, they are fresh.
Yep.
Oh my god.
Nice.
That's what it is, baby. Having a great time out here on the bay. That's right, baby.
I don't know.
What is he, where's he going over there? What's he saying? When your buddy pulls up next to you, he's super hot and you can't get your boat close enough. We're gonna drop right on top of him. What's up, Mr. Sykes?
Hey. I'm not throwing this. No.
Throw it in the boat. Chuck it in the boat. We're following you if you're finding them, but. All right, hang on, dude. All right, to the next spot, y'all. To the next spot. That's naked fish, that's the same guy.
Yeah.
All right, spot number 72. This is striped bass fishing for you on the Chesapeake Bay. Y'all don't even understand like how nice it is to have glass. This is glass out here. Every time we come out, I say every time, it's a rough go. This is beautiful. This is what you asked for. This is amazing. Absolutely amazing and blessed to be out here in this condition.
So, I've heard a lot of stories where if you catch a fish, I'm supposed to throw it right behind you.
Squeaky, squeaky, squeaky.
Oh yeah, he's already tired out.
Alex never remembers the cameras on him. This is the problem with filming with non-YouTubers. It's chilly. It's chilly. Some big ones on the bottom. Three big ones. Nice big
ones. Get
them. Drag it through, and I bet you we get fish just sitting here. Watch this. I'm going to do a tandem. That just got hit while I was sitting there. Key is making it look like bait, y'all. There's some nice ones down there. This is a two-handed jigging. When you get 3 ounces, you gotta have like two hands or your hand is ripped. Oh, here we go, guys. Look. See? Just sitting there, y'all. Oh, this one might have one too. Oh, that's just bouncing. This is not big, but who cares? He just bit it on the fly. It's not that big, but oh, it was just sitting there. It was just sitting there. Right there, y'all. Look at that. Hi, buddy. You're gonna let you back? Yeah. You were really fun to catch. Thank you very much. All right, get out of here. Terrible entry, bro. Terrible entry. You should be ashamed of yourself. guys, I was just letting that lure sit there. And I went to pick it up. The second it moved, that fish hammered it. So that fish was sitting there looking at it, going, what in the heck is this? And boom, hammered it. Dinker of the day, y'all. Dinker of the day. All right, 14-inch dinker of the day so far.
Okay,
that's
your
fish of the day right there, bro.
Here,
I'm
filming you.
There's a ton.
Oh yeah.
Measure that right there.
That's a largemouth.
Yeah, that's a
That's awesome.
Throw it off that side, though.
Guys, this is what YouTube's about: having fun, with friends. And it's not about me running a charter. It's about me hanging out with my buddies, saying, "Hey, where are we gonna go?" None of us really know. I mean, would you agree?
Yeah, we drive around.
We really don't know. We drive around and we're looking like everybody else. And we follow these charter captains. We follow these people that might be on the fish or the groups of boats. Don't be afraid to follow other people out on the water.
A little football.
Oh, you got a bigger one than me. I'm going to throw it back.
Oh, that's a fish chest bump right there.
And
that rod's so fun.
It's like a small trout rod. If it's not pulling drag, it's not a
thing. Oh, we are on top of the fish again.
I don't feel like a thing.
That rod is so fun.
It could be a thing.
Oh, that's a nice fish.
It is a nice fish.
Oh my god, look at the screen.
This is where we need to stay.
Look at the screen. Look at those big red fish. Oh shit. Yep.
Damn.
Oh yeah.
Nice. Hell yeah. Dude, that's a nice fish.
This is my best one today.
I told you that big red one down there. Guys, I might have a decent one here.
That's a 30.
Might have a decent one. This is on the big jig. Oh, no.
Follow it around, he's coming around.
Oh, this is a nice one. Let's see. What do we got?
Yeah. Nice. That's awesome. 28. All day.
Oh. I should be able to get him. You want to lip him? Go ahead.
All right.
Save me a time. I don't know if he's 28, but he is fighting like a mother. This guy is solid. Check that out, y'all. Oh, yes. Yes.
Oh, wow.
She is a stud. You're good. She's in top lip. Oh, yeah. PB of the day.
Just leave it.
I got it.
Dude, that's a hog.
Look at that. This is awesome. Why I'm fishing with this jig, y'all. Right.
That's a 28, 30 all day.
Oh my gosh.
Nice. Hell yeah. Awesome.
Good job, man.
Mix it up right there, y'all. Oh, snap. That's right, baby. Chesapeake Bay fatty.
Nice.
Woo. So cool. But I want him to get there too. This is what drives me crazy, y'all. I know, I can't help it. A lot of times, every time I bring people on my boat, they get all the fish. You guys are like, oh, everybody else always catches the fish. You never catch fish. You're usually right. And we put a lot of fish. The experience for everybody to have is what I love it. I love the whole experience.
Nice.
Oh. Oh my God.
Oh.
Okay, so at least we got a 24. We got a 24 at least.
Okay.
Stay down there, dude. There's more than one.
That's a nice.
He's not huge.
No.
He's same size as that other one, probably.
Yep.
Maybe a little less, probably 25. Oh, nice fish. Oh, son! Oh! I didn't even have the camera roll on that one. But here. Oh, son, what's up?
Get on out of here. Get on out of here, biggin. See ya. Baby, holy mackerel.
Damn.
Awesome fish, bro. That's catch and release right there for y'all. Right there, baby. That's a nice fish, bro.
All right, guys, I was just trolling and got surprised. Caught a little guy who wants to act big. Let's see what he's got going on. This little munchkin. He was like small. Look, he's not teeny. He's not teeny. He's not teeny. You saw the guys just catch the 50 next to us, so we figured we'd at least turn the camera on. Get on out of here, son. It's now raining. It's now raining. This is what you deal with, baby. Guys, again, this is what we're looking for. Look at this. Lit up. You can almost guarantee. Oh, yeah. Can almost, guys, I can't even make it up. Like, that's like what we're talking about. This is a nice fish. This is gonna be a 23 incher. Psych. It's a nice fish. Nice fish. Yeah, I wasn't kidding. I wouldn't make that up. We only have the one camera going now, but I could almost stop this right here. Jig. Fish, ready? Fish, told you. A three jigger. Oh. All right, y'all, I got some head shakes. We got the rain coming in. Got a couple fish in here we decided to stop on, and I hooked up with one. Let's see what we got. I don't think it's very big, but got some head shakes. There's some decent ones down there for sure. He's just a little guy. Beautiful fish though. Oh, Alex is on as well. Can't beat that, y'all. Oh, treble hooks. I don't mess with these. You guys know that. What's up?
Right up. Okay.
There you go.
So guys, I got another one. He just laughed. Alex just laughed. How many fish? My metal to your plastic have I gotten?
Five to one.
5 to 1 on metal right now.
Oh, I got
no. They're all small fish. These are all teeny fish, but there are bigger fish below them. I can't seem to get them.
A little heavier than normal.
All right, this guy's a little heavier than normal, so I'm gonna film him. Oh, he wants to take some drag. All right, I'll give him some drag. He's trying to take some drag. Oh, double up. We doubled up, baby. This guy does not want to give me any. Oh, no. No, he just came off. You guys saw it. Oh, that was a big fish. I mean, I don't know if he was 30. I don't know what he was, because who can tell at this point, but he was probably the biggest fish on this rod so far. Guys, the rain has come in. The bite is on. This is what we're talking about. Like, this is, look how hot that is. That's crazy. Absolute crazy. Look, there you go. Oh my God, where's he going? Okay, I got this one in the mouth. He wants to run. I'm gonna give him a little drag actually, guys, so I don't lose him. Okay. If I have this dude in the mouth, this is a good fish. If I have him in the mouth, he's a good fish. He's a good fish. Oh yeah. What do you think?
Not bad.
Not
right?
Bad fish right there. Y'all,
what a day.
Mr. Jeff Sykes psyched up adventures.
We're at the Point Lookout Speedway.
That's right. Jeff Sykes parked as far as he could away. First one's here, Russ, so you can be the first one out.
And And at the end of the day, when the lot's all full and everybody's fighting to get out of here, we'll be the first ones out too, right?
Well, it's a good day, bro.
Yeah.
I mean, glad you could come up and I could come down.
Yeah. And we caught like two fish the whole day, so
it was a rough day. We struggled to catch some fish.
Never found them.
And I'm sorry you didn't get your 30.
It's all right.
It was a good time. It was always good catching up with Alex. Guys, you know the deal, man. We love coming out here, showing you guys a good time. And so thank you very much for joining, brother.
Yeah, thank you for
having me. It was a great
time. It was awesome.
It was good. And we have more adventures coming. Oh, yeah, look at that.
There we go.
Look at me. It's freaking awesome. As usual, guys, thank you very much. We'll see you on the next video. Make sure you subscribe, like, and share with your friends. We love you guys. Oh!